Let's see, I get emotional thinking about it. You know, it's hard to put into words. And I mean, literally, I grew up idolizing this guy and looking up to him so much and just being so blown away by his passion, excitement, and ability to just raise awareness and get more people excited. I mean, as I said in this post, this guy has gotten more people excited about conserving wildlife than anybody else in the world. And don't get me wrong, there's so many other people doing really big, incredible things, and we're, you know, we got to appreciate them too. But man, I mean, what a platform. And, you know, I don't know, there's like a special, it's everything about it. You know, I realized I wanted to do this kind of stuff when I was in Australia, where he's from, like just everything about it, it's a special thing. And it's such a dream come true, man. I can't even put into words, like, I still can't believe it's real. The show's airing, like we filmed it all.
It's happening.
And I'm still like, holy shit, man, this is actually happening. Yeah, it's wild.